Hey guys, welcome to Vita Naturale TV. How is everyone doing? So my amazing people, if you want to see how I make this amazing course, can you see it? So guys, stay tuned, enjoy this video, and please do not hesitate to subscribe, turn on your notification bell so that each time I upload video, you can come and check it out. Just look at this hair, look at it. So enjoy this video. Then you will see the products that I use on this amazing hair. Trust me, guys, you're gonna love it. Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Okay, guys, you can see the shampoo that I use in washing my hair. It is all clear. This is an Italian product. I got this shampoo at the supermarket. It's very, very affordable. It's not that too cost, okay? So I applied it on my hair. Then I massage it. Massage it very, very well so that the hair will be clean. Then after massaging it, I have to leave it for about 10 to 15 minutes before I wash it off. So I do that off camera because I was very, very busy. You can see the way I'm massaging the hair. Trust me, guys, this shampoo is very, very good. It is actually 2-in-1. So shampoo and balsamo. Which means conditioner. So I massage it very, very well, guys. Okay, after washing the hair, then I decided to use setting lotion. This is called Lotta Body Setting Lotion. So first of all, I add this setting lotion. You can see it, I'm showing it in the camera. I actually got this in African store. I looked for it in the Italian store. They don't have it, so I buy it in African store. You can see it. I put it in my hand, then I have to massage it on my hair, just like as I'm doing right now, guys. Trust me, when you try this product or this method, your hair will look good. So you can see it now, the way I massage it. Then after that, I added another product. This is Garnier Fructix. This one is Italian product also. I got this one at the supermarket. That was about a year ago. So I used it on my hair before. When I cut off my hair, I used it. So I decided to use the product again. Trust me, guys, this product is very, very nice. It's very, very good. You can make your orders in the internet. If you have a supermarket around you, you can still buy it at the supermarket, guys. Trust me, it's very, very nice. So it will make your hair look soft. Just see the way I'm massaging it. Can you see that? You have to massage it very, very well so that the product will enter inside the hair, just like as I'm doing right now, guys. Look at it. Trust me, my hair will be very, very soft, beautiful. Then after that, I also use another product. Oh my god, I love this product. It's called Splendor. This is Splendor and it's also Italian product, okay? So all this product that I'm reviewing here is very, very affordable. It's not that too cost, okay? You can get this one at the supermarket. If you can't get it at the supermarket, go to Amazon or AliExpress. You can find it out there. You can make your orders, okay? So this product is very, very nice. The smell look good, guys. It's a coconut product. Can you see the way I apply it on my hair? So I apply it with my fingers. See the way I'm doing it. Trust me, guys. Oh my god, this product is so, so nice. Lest I forget, guys, this product is not sponsored by any company, so this is the product I normally use on my hair. Can you see it? Just take a look at it, guys. The hair is already curling. Can you see that? So I went ahead applying this product. Just look at it, take a look at it very well. My hair was so soft. And the product smells good. So I went ahead to rub it on my hair. Look at it, the way I do it. So it's very easy. You can actually do this at home. You can practice it. This is my second time of making this hair by myself. Okay, so I went ahead to apply enough of this product on my hair. Then after that, I just let it dry for some time before I show you the final result. Can you see that, guys? Oh my god, I love this product. I love this product. It's just like rubber. When you rub it on your hair, you will see your hair will start stretching like a rubber, okay? Because our African hair is so beautiful. I love it. It's so amazing. Take a good look at this hair. So guys, please, in case you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. Turn on your notification bell so that each time I upload a new video, you can come and check it out. Remember, I do a lot of things in this channel. I do cooking, vlogging, and review. So guys, you will not be bored watching this channel, okay? Oh my god, I love this product. Can you see that on my hair? Can you see it, guys? So my beautiful queens in the house, enjoy this video and please do not forget to give it a thumbs up if you like it. Thank you all, everyone, for watching. Stay tuned and enjoy and see the final result of this video. Till I come your way again, bye bye.
Thank you all, everyone.